Hello everyone, I am Dongtan Wangku. Today, 26th, maybe 6th, yeah, maybe Saturday, October, yeah. Anyway, actually, I wanna rest today, but one of my coworker, younger guys, said, "Hey Harry, I hope to weekend your clips." So I do, bro. I went a Stop Hill in Suwon, so brand new and real huge size, more very very nice. So actually I went to Hyundai in Yeouido, and then today Suwon Stop Hill, maybe some different. Both very huge size, but Hyundai more people, more crowd, but Suwon Stop Hill very convenience with my baby and pet, a lot of pet, and you know, pet stroller is same thing, stroller, maybe baby stroller. So a lot, actually, Dongtan area, the Lotte department store, huge, so a lot of the baby and then so many stroller, but Suwon Stop Hill, same thing. So a lot of the stroller, but pet stroller more. Yeah, very, maybe some the other country or Asian or South America people very shocked because a lot of the pet stroller, yeah. So a lot of puppy and dogs in the stroller, yeah. Anyway, so one of guys commented just my clips. So, "Hey Harry, you stay and prop." But okay, so a lot of the types or pose, the prop. So many people said, "Hey, your arms or your shoulder or your back, you feel the back or you feel the shoulder." But I don't know actually. How to prop? Maybe ask how to prop. So a lot of many trainers, but everyone said, "Be careful, maybe be careful," because prop the a lot of the pain or 부상, 부상이 영어로 뭐지? A lot of the pain, yeah. So you know, actually I'm Korean people, and then my mother tongue is the Korean, but I just study English, so sometimes I forgive very basic word. Injury, yeah, 부상 is injury. Injury is Korean is 부상. So a lot of the injury. So everyone be careful, bro. Only safety, yeah, safety. And then, you feel okay. I stay at the prop and more time, more second. Yeah, guys, more hardly stay and prop. Yeah, and then the one of time said has he do planche, planche. Hey, I'm 48 years old. I never can't planche, yeah. Maybe if I was 20 or teenager, I did every planche pose. But now I can't. I never do planche. Maybe I just retire and my job and I 8 hours. Working 8 hours, working out and 8 hours training. Maybe as 1 year I did planche. One of my goal is my babies hang up my bag and then I do the prop. So maybe that time I more exercise or more practice the prop. Yeah. Okay, I do third set. I live in the apartment complex and then upper side level and then there are maybe four family living in the my upstairs. They has a two younger girl, so a lot of the running, but I don't care because I have a one a baby and then my baby same thing running every days. So my downsize stairs family don't care. They never coming and then my house and then they never complained. Yeah. So I'm so happy. Thank you for my neighbors. Okay, I live in the I'm reading now material wall. So I just 100 pages reading. Yeah. Okay. I do last set. Okay, I did prop and then I folded laundry, so and then I reading a book. Okay, very nice weekend and very nice weather in my countries, so a lot of people go outside and then gather the friend or family, contact the call. Okay. Bye.